Hello everyone, welcome back to your channel Smoothing Life. Here with the recipe of urad dal vada. For this I have soaked urad overnight. You can soak it for 5 to 6 hours. Wash and add it to a mixer jar. Add salt for taste, 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda, grind it, add 1/4 cup of water and grind into a smooth paste. Transfer this to a bowl. Beat with your hand for 3 to 4 minutes so that the urad batter is fluffy and the vada turns out good. Add 1/2 chopped onion, 1 chopped green chili, few chopped coriander leaves, chopped curry leaves. I'm adding 2 tablespoons of rice powder, that is the white rice powder. Give a mix. Now the vada batter is ready. Take water in a separate bowl, wet your palm, take a small portion of the vada batter, make a hole at the center so that it comes out as a vada shape. Drop it into the hot oil. Now fry these vadas until golden brown. So all the vadas are fried and ready. Serve these vadas with sambar or chutney.